We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
Right, getting the hat's always good at first.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook, check. Clean robe, check. Lunch for one, check. Travel guides, check. Academy left behind, parchments.
Lo and behold, they found a lift.
Gold the stage by quite a bit. That's not what I wanted to do.
Found something interesting in the ruins.
Alright, big gold to start us off.
The view from the top of those buttes must be incredible.
Oh, damn.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
tropical cliffsides housed some very interesting bridge contraptions.
Oh no, I'm dead. Yep. I played that so bad, so poorly. I'm gonna reset. Damn.
We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students of the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
Oh no, no hat. Kind of a bad blink too.
Must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook, check. Clean robe, check. Lunch for one, check. Travel guides, check. Academy left behind, parchments ahead.
Lo and behold, they found a lift.
Ow! Oh, well, are you stuck for me?
still golding that stage. It's pretty good.
The view from the top of those buttes must be incredible.
Ah, but the blink didn't work. Where is he? I can't find him.
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now, but little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. The breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
I don't know, with the hat. Okay, got it. I am a champion!
Oh, so much fun! And his parents are going to be so proud.
Seemed the only way forward was down.
Oh, that's a huge hold. Again. Alright.
This isn't my favorite place. Oh, there's tan, but I only get sunburn.
Hmm.
The air is probably even hotter up on the hills.
That spawn. And I'm doing terrible with it too. They're gold.
The soft velvet night fell upon an empty seaside tourist resort. Its customers having fled the onslaught of crazed creatures.
Sticky in these plants. Maybe paint. Or, blood? Hopefully not bird poop.
Out of gold. Some of best is within reach of the world record now. Not there yet, but I mean, should be at the end of that run, right? I could get a gold right here, actually. I get the correct spawn, and I did, so. Get a gold. Is it enough? I think my sum of best is now right on the world record.
Maybe nobody at the academy has noticed I'm gone. They usually don't pay me a lot of attention unless they need a target for their jokes.
babbling. All right.
Luckily, there's a wool lining in my cape.
Where's the other one? Okay. Ah, shit.
It was time to move on towards the night.
Damn, that gold is tough.
The decaying steps descended upon yet another dangerous path, which will hopefully lead the apprentices to a new march.
Ah. Big stutter. Damn. Could actually lose a bit of time here. Oh, damn.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
I don't want to risk a bling there on my last chance.
Quite worried where he might end. Hopefully,
might steal gold. Oh, shit. Wasted my blink right there. I thought I was gonna die. Big gold. Going with the death.
Chilling winds bit the aspiring wizard's rosy cheeks on top of the Aurora.
Had a bad fight on that one. So my best possible time is world record right now. Cool, but I mean I'm not gonna replicate all of my golds, I don't think. For the course of the rest of the run. Gold on that one is insane, man. At least I did better than my PB, so.
One of the instructors at the Astral Academy told me I'm gifted. She said I should show my mettle, and now I am. I hope I'm not overdoing this initiative taking thing.
Harsh tundra air getting colder by the hour. It was an excellent time to miss.
Damn, I don't have enough life to just YOLO that. Okay, not bad.
least it was comforting that the lift worked properly. It would have been terrible to die of a sudden mechanical malfunction.
Oh no. Ah, bad links. I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Oh, big gold. Wow. Okay, I might actually hold the record. Surrounded by seemingly endless snowbanks, so early to say that, but hey, gotta have confidence, right? Where is he? Had a slow fight here last time. No.
Hopefully the wind won't pick up, or I'll have to look for shelter.
I have a big gold here. At least so much better than my PB. Actually, big gold, yeah. Oh no, that's a shitty way to start that stage. Oh no, I missed completely my zone. Damn, that's a extremely slow start now to the stage. Really struggling here. Ah, my aim.
Well, I'm not very fond of caves, especially when they're covered with ice. So many people have expectations for me. My parents want me to become a powerful archmage. At the academy, they think I'm going to fail at everything I set my mind on. I hope to prove them all wrong. Even better if I can do it without dying.
It seemed a shame that such a beautiful valley could be so distraught by magic gone awry.
Ah, bad spawn. So you thought. Couldn't. Oh, thought I missed. Frankly, I thought I missed, but nope, it's good. We're so good. Sweaty palms for sure. No. Okay, wow, I'm still golden after all that. Oof.
As well as full of troublesome encounters, it was springtime. Scores of trees in their full breathtaking bloom.
No! What am I doing?
Even though the valley's ethereal beauty was marred by needless violence, there was at least a short moment of respite.
Ah, come on! Why is he on a bridge like that? No, I need to stop missing that, man. It's not that hard. It's not that hard and I keep missing it. Okay, okay, okay. No, I used up two blinks now. No! Blink, wow. Bad. Bad split.
Beautiful place, but in a desperate need of some repairs.
No. Birds in here are so random. I heal just in case. Oh, come on, why was I a target here? Red Link.
One of the parchments had blown away to the gates of a silkworm grove, but the grove was zealously guarded.
Oh no, that was a bad... Oops, that was bad. Oh, come on. Why is he not dead? Okay. Could have golded, man. I just struggled the last like 5% of itself.
I am a champion.
My BPT is still.
It'd be nice to share this adventure. But maybe
barely world record.
When I first arrived, they laughed at my embellished clothes and my titles. But nobody will laugh when I collect my parchments.
That was fast.
The erupting geyser turned out to be quite useful.
I do the thing. Do the thing. No!
Ready.
Messed up. Okay. Pretty good. Oh no! Oh, I got it. Oh, I was sure I didn't. Wow, that was close. My God, why do I have so much trouble with this? Aim in general is absolutely horseshit right now. Right. I'm talking about.
The steep and narrow paths meandering up and down through the valleys led the students onwards closer to another parchment.
Oh. Where's he? Fucking birds, man.
Wow, even the lifts here are beautiful.
Oh no. Okay. Okay. I wanna just a little bit of health so I can go in a circle without worrying too much.
Save us.
I get it. Seemed like a weird angle. Okay, I got it. No! Would have golded. Still might. Yes, I will.
Better not touch the water in those springs. It could be boiling hot.
Oh. Slow. Man, I'm so thirsty. I don't have time to drink.
Scaling down the cliffside would require some care.
I know. Okay. Oh, wrong spell. Man, why did it take so long to kill them? It's a pretty quick fight. Kill them even faster than I realized because of the mana pickups. No.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Stressing out now. Why do I not have mana for any of the spells I choose to try and fight with? Yeah, that was a very bad ending. It's okay.
Seemed the hot springs were home to one particularly temperamental inhabitant who would not easily give up the next parchment.
Hey, hello, Sorceress. You join me on a basically world record pace. I don't have much leeway. Oh, especially not jumping like that, but that shouldn't be too bad. But yeah, the world record is one. I finished my other run 124, as you could see in my bottom split. And the world record is 122.06. No. Doesn't mean I'm gonna get it this time, but that just means I can do it at some point. Ah. And get him. Oh, not bad, not bad. Back to work after the forced isolation from COVID. Been a cool week at work. A lot of new projects and weird stuff, so different than usual. And how's your week been?
The pleasant mountain path led to a treacherous marsh.
Yeah. Good, I missed. Okay. Nice, nice. Ah, don't be. Playing games always for fun, even when I speedrun or anything. Oh no, that was a bad spell. Okay. We're good. Oh no, I thought he was gonna do this attack, which he didn't do. Pretty close to gold. Pretty much on the nose. Oh, 0.2 of gold. On pace.
This must have been an impressive fortress long ago.
Nope. All for that. Oh my god, I got stuck. Usually I freeze them. I couldn't do it because I wasted too many. Okay. As long as I don't outright die, I might still have a shot. This one, when I played the other run tonight, I lost seemingly 7 seconds over my gold. I need to make sure I don't do that again. Almost dying there. Let's get the health. that's not what I wanted to do. That's the one. I didn't even realize they were dead. The big fireball is so strong. Oh, it's on this fight that I lost my 7 seconds, and now I did it perfectly, so I should have at least compensated my death at the beginning. Aim's terrible. Oh yeah, I could even gold by at least probably at least 10 seconds, something like that. Put me even more on pace. Okay. I wanted to use the small fireball, not the big one. Okay, health. Best possible pickup. Okay, not quite that much, but little gold. And now, the ultimate skill, so. Good shape still. And now I have my last chance in case of emergency, so that's always good.
Final parchment could not have been too far.
Oh, I did this fight so much quicker last time. Ah! Okay. Yeah, for sure. I still have time. Ah, not too bad. I'm pretty much right on par. I still have like 20 seconds over world record compared to my goals. What are you eating?
Am I upside down?
It's lunchtime in Australia. Oh, I'm not scared of this boss. Not with those spells. On easy, especially. On hardcore, it's always a little bit scary, but... you're gonna die so fast. disconfiguration. I went too close. Oh no, usually I kill it before it ever gets to that point. I'll lose a little bit of time. Not too much. Ah, 7 seconds.
Who am I? I am a champion.
Okay. 4 stages left.
I've all the parchments, and I need to go back to the academy soon. After the ritual of sealing, these spells will be mine forever.
Oh. Hopefully I'm able to, well, seafood is delicious. So I don't know what seafood's in there, but whether there's pasta or not, it should be delicious. Yeah, alright, I messed up this fight last time, so off to a good start. Okay. I was gonna die. Well, yeah, I lost 12 seconds last time on this stage compared to gold. Oh yeah, absolutely. He's the one with the record, 122. But he hasn't played much any percent. He's concentrated on on New Game Plus with level 60 and everything. Which I'll get to at some point, but I really want to hone my skills on any percent first. Maybe do the 100% speedrun too. Oh, wrong spell. I'm lucky I didn't die. Very lucky. Oh, well. It's the first time I died to that fire. Come on, turn around.
Okay. The old mining lift is as good a place as any for a short breather.
Almost died due to the timer there. I want to get shocked. Hey, I'm gonna save time. Did misuse my blinks though, but save time. Alright, 3 more levels and I've got about 15 plus 6, 21 seconds of leeway if I want a world record. It's still doable. Ah, he didn't die. Oh, thought it was... Okay, there we go. I think I got lucky. They all spawned together. I should have thrown a fireball, a huge fireball, in that direction. Every enemy spawned at the same spot, basically. Doesn't always happen like that.
I never thought I'd say this, but I do miss the Astral Academy.
Ah, I missed. Thought it was over. Forgot about those. Yeah, I'm losing a bit of time here. Really not that much. Okay. Still hanging on.
No student could keep their hard-won spells unless they performed the ritual of sealing on their spells. It's meant returning to the Astral Academy, the only place to perform the ritual.
Okay, so as long as I nail the skip here, I will still be good. Oh, well, not that one.
This is our last chance.
The other one, but now I'm on my last chance, so. A little bit stressful. Still got it. Alright. Ah, it's not dead. Okay. Yeah, and now it's still stressful because I'm on my last chance for like this whole stage. And this stage is tough. At the end there's a big fight that I sometimes die on. Maybe it would be worth it to kill myself on purpose when I hit a checkpoint, but that's automatic time loss. I'm not sure how good it would be to do that. Oh no, that's quite bad. And I'm having kind of a slow stage, I think, with the death and that. So I don't think I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna try to go as fast as possible. Bad blinks. Ah, come on. I took it in myself. Where is he? He's like in the zone that I couldn't hit. No, I really need not to die here. Okay, I could use yellow now. Okay, losing a bit of time, but still on pace. Still on pace by 10 seconds, alright. Oof, this is gonna be stressful last stage. Fortunately, the last stage is pretty easy.
It's probably best to set our sights on the ceiling ritual.
Thanks, I hope so. I'm nervous. I'm starting to sweat a bit. I think I can do it. The last stage is pretty easy. All fights are quite straightforward. There's the last boss skip that obviously I need to nail, but I practice it a bit and I get it every time, so it shouldn't be too much of a worry.
Seemed things were not going according to plan.
The Astral Academy shall suffer for never allowing me to seal my final spell.
Okay, that was fast. I think I'm on a better pace than my PB, so could have more than 10 seconds at this point. Ah, sort of missed those. Nope, not that. One last fight before the last boss. Need my blink here. Oh no, he didn't die. That's not good. Oh no. Oh, and I need my last. Oh, I think that's it, man. So I need my last chance for the last boss skip. I can die right here when it saves. Yeah. This is gonna be so close. I don't think I got it. Oh, I wanted to get the quill to go a bit faster. Okay. Uh Yeah, do I got it? It takes a while to load. I think I might have got it. It's 1:22:06 is the time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Woo! By 4 seconds, there we go. Oof, that was a stressful last stage. Barely pulled it off. Hey, thank you, Sorceress. We'll tuck them safely away. Well, so now I have the top time for easy, normal, and hard, which you saw as well, the hard the other day. I could.